And breaking right now, Kellyanne Conway has just confirmed she too has tested positive for COVID-19. The former Trump advisor attended last Saturday's Rose Garden event where the president announced his Supreme Court nominee. Two other senators who attended the event have also tested positive.